Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to block IP address in Webuso. Log in to Webuso panel with root access. Open the security section and select the IP block option. The IP block interface will open in Webuso. Enter the IP address you want to block and click on add. You will get a success message. In this way, you can block IP address in Webuso. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.